This pack is getting kind of heavy.
So, welcome back. Ah, the locking rabbit.
I'll die if I don't drink something soon.
Let's hope we get us something good at the beach, right?
All this gear is slowing me down.
Yeah, we should wait a little bit longer.
Looks like I made it through another night.
Timing is all, right? Timing is all. So, I don't trust this weather here now. Yeah, this we can trust. Thank you. Okay, now we can go straight to the beach. Because I get me the coal already. And let's hope we get us something good from there. At least one piece of clues he saved us already. So clues, yeah, but we know this. It's not a big issue. If I would not make the mistake and store this in my case and repair this all the time, I would have maybe now over 500 clues.
Feel my feet. Down for a bit. Come on.
Oh, it sticks here.
by snow. Nothing to drink.
Come on, Dia. Come on. Oh my goodness. Now the wolf is gone, right?
need a drink.
Where is this wolf now? Oh my goodness. Why? Okay. Great. It's time for tea, right? Man, this boss running around for 1 DM. My goodness. Thank you. Okie dokie. Yeah, I'd like to save this fire. Where is this second gear now? Right. Okay.
Something's making me feel tired. Snow if the hypothermia wouldn't kill me.
Right, nice hunt so far, finally. And yeah, let's see how the weather is. And Crumbling Highway and the bear hunt, and it's done. Oh, wonderful.
I can't feel my hands. I'll die if I don't warm up soon.
Yeah, I like to have the torch so that we don't need lantern oil. Maybe it works.
That did it.
think it's still the wind, right? Let's see. Yeah, it should end soon. Maybe at midday. Oh, damn it! Now we're stuck here. Oh, I think it ends. Close to it. Yeah, we can go. Oh, I have food on me. So, final chance to get something good. Wood, yeah. No. Okay, you see us then in 50 days. Now that I make the coal mine earlier, maybe we can go a reverse one over the beach and see what's there. I mean, we can try, right? If the weather is okay, of course. Looks like we're getting us a storm. Damn it. Yeah, snow and now the wind. Ah, that's not good. Maybe when we change the side again to desolation point, it change. I hope so. Then we could go straight over the beach back to the cave and make up some water. Oh, let's run. I think he lost the torch. maybe not. Yeah, then we go back over the beach and see what's there. Great. Not the wind again. Yeah, this episode is the wind episode, right? Somehow. Fighting all the time for this fire. It's fine. Come on, you can save this. And then I lose it, you know, the last meters. We need water. Let's hope. Now we can go. Yeah, if not, I'll go to the cave and we skip this part. still wind. I mean, the night is nice. You can see. this is not true. Yeah, we gambled a lot. Yeah, now we have the blizzard. Maybe we got us some loot.
Getting kind of thirsty.
I mean, I have to say, I'm a little bit stupid now. The best way would be if I place me here maybe 6 hours. And then when the weather was just a little bit windy, we go over the beach and get us the fire back, right? But yeah, maybe this gives us then a little bit of respawn on the beach. And now we can't see this good, but we go. No or never. Yeah, if not, I have some reserve water. Yeah. If I now can find me something good, then it was worth it. If not, next time we go straight to the cave. Thank you. Voila. Oh, I mean, I got me this Zeppelin in a previous episode already when I go and double check the beach. Interesting, right? This needs to be tested somehow. Yeah, I
Find
think
some
I
way to
keep
escape
this.
this cold.
Getting me the coal first from the two caves. Then I start my round, and maybe when we hit the transition cave, we go then over the beach. I try this then two times, one, two more times, like we do this now. Yeah, the only thing is, maybe I will lose the fire then and the water cooking. That's not so nice. Look at this, right? Oh, why? This is strange. And I thought, oh, man, stupid eyes. I thought all 20 days. Maybe it is really after a storm. With me, we are fighting. This should be emptier. Yeah, this bit is empty. Okie dokie. Maybe this part behind there.
Come on. It worked.
Oh, come on. But we made it. We made this. Go. Have to hurry up, I guess. I need a stupid stick. We get us some new information after over 2,000 days. This is crazy.
Good.
Well, I think it works only if we have a blizzard. And let's see which day we are at. Oh, yeah. This is not much water cooking now. That's bad.
So cold in my life.
Okay, what do we get? Oh, nice. Yeah, but this road is for the viewers who watch this episode. I'm not writing this in the title, you know? For people who
just like to get some informations and nothing else. So, if you see this, then yeah, you have a nice information, right? And from now on, I do this all the time. At least, if we have, of course, a snowstorm, a blizzard, then I try this reverse run. Need to break down the stuff, then we do the bear. So in the evening.
Need water. I'm gonna have to leave something behind. I need to close my eyes. It's dusk, so the night can't be far behind. Too much stuff to carry. I'm so tired, I could just lay down right here. too heavy.
Okie dokie. Let's eat and then we do the bear hunt.
I can barely walk with this much gear.
Really love my round here, I can tell you this. It's really nice now. It's better than my first tries. When I did isolation point and the beach check. Did I say 9? He should up be at 11 then. Oh, it's 9 now. Strange. He was earlier there. Yeah, sometimes he did this. He sees me, this is all what we need. Ah, he comes a bad way. Yeah, this was not the perfect way. So I have to shoot a little bit earlier. Okay. Yeah, drop the water and see what he have for us, right? I say the big one, over 30 kilograms. Oh, small one. So when did we kill him? Yeah, it's 9. Oh, this was a close one. Yeah, but if we have an aurora bear, I would not shoot at him. I would wait on the top there, and if the aurora ends, then I would kill him. Because aurora bear is really a waste for arrows. Or you do the little big exploit and do the time skip. But we are not cheating like this. This is not gonna happen.
Looks like I survived another night. I'm gonna need to eat soon. Food. If I don't get some food soon. I think I need to lay down.
Oh, it's set up. Water's there. We get already new water. Oh, we are going here with some saplings. Nice, nice, nice. Oh yeah. This is left. Did I write down the two heights? Good question. No, I think we have 20, right? Yeah, and we doubled the deer heights already. So, this is a plus. Yeah, this is still not a plus. Just the bear heights. Yeah, we have just one bear. And plus, plus. And the rest is also a big plus. My torches. Yeah, let's make this quick. I should try to get me some good ones. For the next round we have still enough. Oh yeah, wait. We have to drop the bow. Huh? Miss me an arrow? Where is my arrow? Huh? Really? Did I not get two out of him? Let's check this out. No.
Something's making me feel really tired.
He steals me an arrow then? Really? Oh, damn it. I think I have to relock then. Yeah, let's get through. The torches. Ah, 12, yeah. nothing, all is... Yeah, sometimes, you know? I get this. Yeah, why? Because I always get me four arrows here, and somehow I did just three. Yeah, this is when you have a routine, and then you make something different. Okay, I think I do quick the first ruined meat, and then we can end it. For me, of course, a great episode. A perfect road is no more perfect. This is great. I think Maybe this is the end. I mean, you never know in this game.
I need anything to give up now.
Yeah, only bad thing is the fire then, right? So I have maybe I know already how I can handle this, that it is not cost too much firewood, you know. I have already an idea in my mind, and I will try this out next time. So yeah, watch the next speedrun and we will optimize this play a little bit more.
To rest. Horse. I think my it's like something is sapping my energy. pity anything right now. Thought I'd be dying from starvation. If I don't rest soon, I'm gonna faint.
Yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching. We learned something new. And yeah, let's try this out then, the next episodes. And yeah, thanks and bye bye. Which day we are at? For these guys who are just watching the end and see, oh, he's arrived this day.
Never been so hungry.
And then make
life.
A dislike. You know, for my disliker here, look at this. And I go higher. Every dislike, I go higher. Don't dislike, no, all my videos, you know? Or I will set him on private and will not show.
I need some water.
So, yeah. Thanks and bye-bye.